Well, the news this evening is filled with speculation about what's behind the sudden departure of a top...
Tonight we have a top story and weather together, so let's check in with Chief Meteorologist Chris Smith. Chris.
You can teach an old dog new tricks. Give Way 31 Hometown News another glance.